score in the loss to Delaware. And there is Djokovic, first bucket of the game. The transfer from North Texas. And a scoop shot goes down for the sophomore, Des. His first start of the season. Put back good. Abu Usman, the North Texas transfer.
Dude.
Olivari from downtown.
Guys for Cincinnati down low.
There is Clark taking contact, puts it in. Johnny counting in a foul. From the floor, missed their last game after being hit by a car on campus as McKnight knifes through the defense and lays it in.
A really important tonight for their experience.
Johnny right back the other way with a response.
Who he is all the time.
No doubt. Even when his team has lost three in a row in this building.
Be a little clunky. That's a foul on Jizzle James. Run some offense.
And the baseline jumper rattles in. And a timeout taken by Wes Miller. Usman fights back for it and puts it to
Cincinnati. And two layups for the Bearcats out the gates.
Another road game, aside from this one here tonight against Howard, and that's a much-needed bucket by Desmond Clark, and leading scorer off the bench. McKnight brings it down.
McKnight does a pretty good job with that big body.
Olivari a three. Usman, through contact, lays it in. Baseline shot altered by Usman. Olivari. Usman, are you kidding me? For the big fella. Olivari. Downtown three. Tap Namincha. No, Johnny gets. That has been Quincy Olivari. Perfect from downtown. Draws a foul. Count it. Chance at a four-point play.
Cincinnati trying to catch Xavier off guard.
Claude goes right to the cup, lays it. Poked away by Johnny. Swing, finishes at the cup. Largest lead of the night for the Musketeers.
Good defense from Newman.
Namincha with two. Floats it in to beat the buzzer. Claude to Usman. That's a tough shot. Besides Dayvion McKnight, who's on the floor here. Tries a three. And tonight has 25. So Cincinnati with 103 to play. 1-1. He's played 30. Obviously, many storylines at play here for Xavier. They'll snap their three-game losing streak.
Refs count. Didn't get to five.
Rims it in. Crosstown rival. This one's going to taste extra sweet.
Back up. Handled things.
For the fifth time in a row, the Cincinnati Bearcats fall at the hand of the Xavier Musketeers. 84-79 Muskies in the 91st edition of the Crosstown Shootout.